Okay.
It's all right, y'all. You're gonna be fine.
Hello, hello, hello. Look who we're with, guys. It's panda time. We're here with our little sheepadoodle babies. These are Poppins and Banks. Moyen sheepadoodles. Although we've got some bigger in here. Yeah. Yeah, you pet him. Good job. I'm here with my littles. It is Thanksgiving Day. And I thought we would do this before we get our turkey coma going here. Yeah, I know he is. He loves you. This right here, the dark green collar, is the sweetest dog ever, guys. Laid back, super sweet, available. Yes, I have some puppies here available. If you read my Instagram or my Facebook post here, then you guys probably know it's just been a really difficult week for us. And actually this entire time, all this time, we've just had some sadness here with a baby we were going to introduce to the family that is no longer. So I was not very good about collecting deposits on this litter. And when people hold a spot without a deposit, what they're doing is just kind of going around from breeder to breeder, holding spots, and then they just settle on somebody and don't ever tell you that they've done that until you say it's time for picking, and then they're like, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. We're not doing that anymore. So anyway, back to making sure we have deposits. That was my bad. I don't fault them. I fault me for not sticking with the program. But anyway, so I'm really kind of late to the game here as far as making sure that we have homes for everybody. And these babies are ready to go home on Saturday. So they are, for anybody who was looking for a baby last minute here, of course, we vet everybody, so we'll still make sure that we have the proper people. But anyway, I'm going to let you guys watch them. We have, look at you. Dark pink girl is gone. She is sold. We have one more girl, purple collar girl. Where are you? Uh-oh. Where are you? Where did you go? Purple. Here she is. Okay, this right here is a brindle color. And it kind of turns out almost like a light tan. It gets very, very light. So you almost have a white and light tan baby. And here is our orange collar boy. He has a lot of white on the face, like his daddy. And look at the back. He's got those awesome, come here. Awesome markings on the back there. And then we have our lime green boy. He's got the traditional stripe. Dark green boy has the traditional stripe. And then turquoise boy has the traditional stripe. So I'm gonna let you guys watch them. And for people who are interested, I'll have my phone number in the description box. That is probably the best way to text me. I really am not able to talk on the phone ever, but you can certainly text me and get a hold of me that way. All righty, we'll see you guys hopefully this Saturday.